For all today, test running saws, we got a 592, an old school 66 flat top, a 661, a 346, and a 400. I know everybody probably wants to compare the 592 with everything. I wish I had a straighter log. Running low on wood and that log, we're gonna be starting in a pretty hard spot and working towards a soft spot. So it's not gonna be a great comparison video, but you'll get the gist of it. I'm gonna cut during the bar changes and stuff. I'll cut the video.
661.
Ah!